we do a condolence ceremony, what we call it, after 1 year. And the reason for this is usually they put up a headstone, but before they do that, we do a condolence ceremony to release the grief and the hurt. You see, after death, a person's allowed to grieve for 1 year. And then in that 1 year, you know, we watch them and everything. And then we do a fire ceremony. The first thing we do is offer food to the ancestors, and we burn it on the fire. It's a giving, you know, like it's, we need to honor that. The next one is the water, and the water signifies connections. Water connects every living thing on earth. And after that, we do a tobacco ceremony. So everybody gets a handful of tobacco to put in the fire as an offering. And then comes the healing part. We talk about the condolences, and we burn a plate of medicines on the fire.